I'm Nathan, and I've just done a started a PhD in mechatronic engineering. Yeah. So essentially, what this is just bringing automation to your household. So we want to make autonomous lawn mowers. So all you have to do is just sit back and relax while this mows the lawn for you. Yeah. So there's many applications that the actual robotic brain can do. So that's why we're really focusing first on its autonomy. Because once we can do that, any robot that we come up with can actually utilize its brain. So your vacuum, mops, all the way to defense industries for targeting missiles, all those types of areas. Well, the main reason I decided to do a lawnmower first was because I just hate mowing the lawn. And I think most people do. I have quite a large yard and it takes me almost a day to do it. So I just thought there has to be a better way. And this might be it. I just really like how you can make a system interact with the environment. So basically you can go and program something and you can actually see it in real life behaving how you intended it to do.